Yeah.
It's that lifestyle.
Yeah. When I was about 15 years old, I started selling weed at my high school. I was always staying high. Yeah. When I was about 15 years old, I started selling weed at my high school. I was always staying high. That was my rule. Then one day, that was my rule, bruh.
It's that lifestyle.
Then one day, when this part lost its fucking magic, I made a choice, and that choice started something tragic. A downward spiral from a habit to a lifelong addict. Started selling cocaine in grade 10 to quell the madness, the fucking anger I display whenever I ain't have shit. I even quit school. For a job laying carpet full time, I had plans to ball and plans to get mine. It damn sure would be a step up from cooking meth to get
mine. It is that life,
so now I was selling coke, ecstasy, and weed, working a full time job. Everything, thinking it would ever end on me and leave me with an all powerful dependency. I used to be dependable, now no one can depend on me. What the fuck has happened to me? That's not the way I am, it's not the way I am. It's not the way it was meant. I can do the man, I can do a damn better than this man. Never end this in the end, never end this shit.
It is that lifestyle.
I'm walking in the fog, dog. I'm a motherfucking demigod with the semi-god. Plenty bros to fuck me tonight, so I might just jump up and fight, yo. This shit's nitro, this light from the flame burns so bright though. It's a shame you can't change your life. Go, it's insane, strange, and slightly insightful that the pain in your brain gets recycled. But you'd be psycho too if
I knew about
your friends that I lost when the shots were fired at you. When you both ran and he was right behind you, but later on at the spot he was nowhere to find you. Then you got a call from the other dude telling you about something you already knew. Man, shit, steady cruise, steady tear through my heart like a needle tied. Should I fuck it? Rest in peace, dude. Fuck it.
It's that lifestyle.
What could I have done, man? I'd probably be dead myself if I had turned around. I didn't look back, but I could have took that as success. Man, I don't even know where he fucking fell on the road. All I know is from news reports, man. It's so depressing. It does help about it. I got my kids and I'm just gonna finish it up, man. My life is getting better. I can't believe I made it out all this shit. I made it out and some was definitely Dave Deuce. God bless.